the first live TV performance of a group that had been hailed as the most controversial band since the Sex Pistols. Well, perhaps those critics of this programme who say it's still old and very grey could offer some idea. I suspect that actually they couldn't do. So all I'm going to say is sit back, hold tight and enjoy the total noise and summer sounds of the band that can't get a gig anywhere except on this programme. These are the Jesus and Mary Chain.
That is where it ends, the Jesus and Mary Chain.